could be worse. Back in the 80s and 90s, the Burg used to have a knife fight on every corner.
Really?
City dwellers didn't dare set foot here. It was a danger zone. I always called it Pothole City, because once you fell in, you weren't getting out. When my family moved to the Burg in 78, I bet the two of you weren't even born then. Not even the cops would claim this place. We made our own laws then. Gangs with chains and baseball bats. Wild dogs roam the streets in packs. Crackheads brown out. Somehow we survived. We survived. Shit about us then, man. Huddled up together, throwing bottles at the jumbo rats. Those things were as big as my hand. The darkness swept the combat zone. The junkie freaks would wail and moan. The factories in flames would light the night.
Oh, God!
The bird was burning. Yeah.